club and as a season ticket headquarters, you can renew your season tickets and win great prizes. And tonight's
prize, you see, look up there, you see the roof?
$1,000 cash. Yes, look at that. That is real money right there, $1,000.
D-Max fans who want to sign up and renew those tickets for next year, tonight by the end of the game, because you want to get into this $1,000 cash. Only a few grand prizes are left. And D-Max fans, you want to get it done before the end of the game today. Like Vanessa said, right here at section 111, located on the main concourse. We're going to lock this up, put it away, so you have a chance to win this $1,000 just for renewing your season tickets for next year.
Don't worry about those.
Oh, cool.
They're going to let the air in. They're going to play outside baseball now. Before it was too hot. They didn't want to open it up. It was too hot. But now it's night and the temperatures got cooler. The funny makes no noise at all. You can't hear a damn thing. I took a tour a long time ago. They told me it only cost like $2 to close the
open. You pass this down and then up.
Right.
Open these.
Yeah, you see that? They open the, yeah. They open the flaps too. You don't vote, you root. It's who you want to win. Who do you want to win? You want the team that you're from? Or you want to have the other team win?
One or two hours.
You want a team that lives here that you can see every day? Or you want a team that just comes in here? Yeah, once a month. You want to root for the team that's in your hometown? It took like 2-3 minutes to open up the roof. We've only been recording for 5 minutes and then
I'm getting it.
Yeah, real close up there, boy. See, right there is a World Series banner, World Championship banner. They won in 2001. And these other ones, these other A symbols, the times that they made the play, won their division and make the playoffs. It would be 1999, 2001, 2002, 2007, 2011. And there's the TGI Fridays booth there. And way back there, where you see Leslie's Pool Supplies. That's actually a pool behind there. People jump in the pool. It's actually a nice suite there. And there's actually a pool behind there. So, you can see Leslie's Pool Supplies right there. And then the room, you can get the green outside. That's where the pool is. That's where the pool is. And struck him out. Getting over. So that is. So the roof, we saw the roof open up, so the roof's over the ballpark.
Manager this time.